When I was a kid growing up, I thought I was invincible, indestructible, something like a superhero. Despite the villains and the foes, it didn't matter, I stayed under control. Even now as a man, I'm faced with the same situations, like the weight of a whole nation is making me fall backwards. So I used the same tactics when I was a kid to combat the evil and the hate. I put on my super cape and fly away.
So bad, that's how we people act.
So sad,
all we know is imperfection, and it lasts for someone a whole lifetime. But I come to find we have a connection, so why do we always disagree? We make our close friends our enemies. You are enemies, we become their prey. So let's make a vow. Here is what you say:
I won't let people get the best of me. I'ma spread my wings, watch me fly away.
I got superpowers.
Now I'll be devoured.